Oh yeah.
Tell me the cloggers are going to put on an hour show. They call them dumb animals, but they're far, far. That horse over there, he knows where he's supposed to be.
Coming behind you on both sides, I hear. If you don't want anyone to get stepped on.
Nah. How you doing?
I'm doing good. How you doing? Actually, I never had it so good.
Is that right?
Ask the horses a couple times.
They won't answer me. They look pretty broke now. Yeah.
There's a way of introduction down through here. I know you can't hear me with my system of sound.
Number 6 is Wilbur George from Pelton, Ohio.
Number 9 is Don Burton from Lansford, Ohio. And number 25 is Ernie Lundin here. Don't forget, somebody has to pay the bill.
That'd be scary.
Oh, that one line, let's put him up on that bridge and there would be a flower.
Yeah, they should have a little bit better place.
They have a vault to give everyone. bought.
This horse is probably aren't performing the way they should. They match up pretty good.
One little bigger than the other, most people don't even see that.
Yeah, that's right. Put him down in the fur and you don't know it. Hey, how you doing? Huh? Good? Did you guys just get here?
Thank you.
little teller. I won't let her see it. Pretty good. Yeah.
best money can buy.
What am I doing trip to sale market?
Get them all as they go out here.
Yeah, they got a full belly now that everybody's back at work. Exercise day. As far as I'm concerned, you know.
Well, we'll have to fix you right up.
The team's from Carrollton here today. Buddy, Kenny's Mikey is the nicest guy I've ever seen. Come on, now you see that? He slowed down and everything.
Yeah, he sees me.
The farmer says she don't get you. Horse rides today?
I guess. He must have took that upon himself, I think.
I see.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
a 2-year-old silver king mare. Two in July.